Well, they'll have to use possession a lot more prudently than that, you would feel. Yeah. They'll have a plan hatched, that yeah, can be certain.
Kilkenny, you know, homework done. Willie Dwyer on Mark Foley, Eddie Brennan got into the corner, and Comfort and Cheflin switched, as you say, but they'll keep moving around all day.
And in the end, the referee saw a foul, and it's going to be a free into Kilkenny and a chance for them to get the first point on the boards after just 2 minutes of play. Well, now this is a significant moment. Now the point is, if he puts this over the bar, it's his 350th. You've seen a little piece of history. First point of the match. Second highest score in the championship of all time. Brian Murray ready to puck it out. His dad Terence, of course, referee two All-Ireland finals. Sent towards Sean O'Connor, but one again.